super relaxing to me. I hope you enjoy. A smaller one here as well. This is a lot more fluid in it, so it takes a little extra effort. I guess I could just update you in this video since it's kind of appropriate, but if you haven't kept up with me on social media, I used to live in Florida and I had moved down there for school, but I graduated a couple months ago and came back up here to South Carolina to apprentice to tattoo. So as of I think it was last week or a week before that, I became an official apprentice. So I'm currently learning how to tattoo. An apprenticeship is a long process, you know, it takes time to learn the ins and outs of a shop, because it's not just tattooing, you have to learn how to deal with customers and fill out appointments and clean up and break down and, you know, all the various things that a tattoo artist has to deal with on a day-to-day basis. And slowly but surely, as you continue to practice drawing and tattooing on various different fruits and practice skins, eventually you'll be able to work on real skin. And if you've known me for the last couple of years, and even beyond that, you would have already known that being a tattoo artist has been a life goal of mine. It's a skill set that I've wanted for quite some time now. And only naturally, because I've been an artist all my life, and I like to be creative. And for me, this is one of those outlets that just makes me excited thinking about it. Obviously, I like tattoos. I have so many. So it was only natural. But yeah, since the move, I've been having some issues locking down a place with good internet and a place for me to kind of settle into. But hopefully over the next couple of weeks, I should be able to find some stability. And that way I can continue to make a ton of videos for you guys. As of right now, I'm working out of a special place. That should allow me to get some videos out regularly. But regardless, I hope you guys enjoy what I can create for now. We'll be able to start up some live streams, hopefully, again. But in the meantime, I have a library of over 300 something videos that I'm sure not many of you have watched all of them. There's some pretty good ones in there, so definitely give those a watch. I'm sure you'll find a couple new favorites. Be nice to finally get back into the swing of things. Maybe even try out a bunch of new things. Maybe new types of videos. Maybe some new content on the channel. Some art-focused things. Of course, ASMR style. As always. But definitely follow my Instagram. That way you can see some of the artwork that I do. More frequently. Might start to do those Instagram live stories while I'm working at the shop, you know, practicing or whatever, just to kind of hang out with you guys and talk to you real time. If you like this setup, let me know. I know some of you guys want to see my face or whatever, but I kind of like like this. It's a little mysterious. It lets you just focus on the sounds. This one's a lot easier to shake now. Like I said, the ball bearing helps to release the fluid from itself. always.